I think we are safe to say on the lower bounds that it, what we are seeing today, 3.4 million deaths, this number truly would be about 2 to 3 times higher. So I think safely about 6 to 8 million deaths could be an estimate on a cautionary note, with a cautionary note.
Até por esse momento.